Seaside's a bad place for tourists these days.
Customer, bienvenue. Before you order, I have two simple rules you need to know. Oh, this is my place. That means everyone in here is under my protection. You don't mess with them, they don't mess with you. If you're buying drinks, you better have cash. Madame Sauvage does not offer credit. Good? Ça c'est bon? Finally, someone who listens and does what they're told. A rare commodity in Ebsai. I like you already.
I can personally vouch for my colleague here and make sure that he behaves.
So, what can Madame Sauvage get you? Have you come to try Velocity, perhaps? Or do you prefer something with a little less kick? It's nothing less than heaven in a glass. As though the universe itself was resting her lips on yours. My own personal creation. Of course. Anything for my special new customer. À tout à l'heure. I hope you aren't here to cause any trouble. All you have to do. What can I get you today? On my home planet, we have beautiful beaches. And during certain times of the year, the ocean lights up in beautiful spectrums of color. Now, science will tell you that this is from tiny microscopic organisms that are emitting bioluminescent light. But I believe it's so much more. I think it's a dance, a celebration. It's nature's way of giving thanks to the sun for nourishment. It's breathtaking. That is the essence of Velocity. It's a toast to nature and all its splendid wonders. A sudden merger of humankind to the cosmos. Unfortunately, that will have to remain my secret for now. It's safe if the identities of the involved parties remain anonymous. Let's just say I was owed a substantial debt, and the bar was how I got paid. And leave it at that. Administrator Bayou has forbidden any place other than the Astral Lounge from selling Aurora. Now, if Euphorica wants to sell it in our members' lounge, or Legrand wants to mix it into blend, that's their choice. Moi? I prefer to stay off of Bayou's radar and keep Neon security off my back. Made a fresh mix of Velocity.
Captain?
Welcome to the Freestar Collective. Please maintain your current course while we scan your ship. All right, you're good. Welcome to Aquila City.
Take it easy.
You sure you're in the right place?
Do make it quick, dearie.
I see. Hand it over, please. Huh. So this is the velocity I've heard so much about. I must say, I'm cautiously looking forward to partaking in it. I shall see if it lives up to its great expectations. Well, it seems you've done what I asked of you. I promised you reimbursement, so here it is. I'm sure having the privilege to run this errand for me was payment enough for you, but I am a woman of my word. Now, run along, please. I have much work to do. The future of space travel will not craft itself.
To crafting the future.